everyone. Today is Tuesday, 16 February. The time right now is 5:50 and the temperature is -7 degrees Celsius, and it feels like -7 degrees Celsius. Today is snowing a little bit, very light snow, and I just start my walk from 8th Avenue Southwest and 8th Street Southwest. The first working day after the long weekend. Hope your family day was very good. Moxie's Grill and Bar. It's closed right now. I don't know why. Thank you. I am at 8th Street Southwest Ctrain Station. This line is 8th Street Southwest. This line is only for the Ctrain. Southwest. Calgary Downtown Ctrain Station has a free fare zone. Like, if you travel in this free fare zone, you don't need to any token, or you don't need to pay the 7th Street Southwest, from 7th Street Southwest to City Hall Station is the free fare zone, so you can travel without pay. So most of the condos in between the 7th Street Southwest and City Hall Center, if they work in this area and they live in this area, so they don't need to pay for their transit. That's a very good thing, actually. So you can save the monthly transportation expense only if you work and live in this area. I'm at 6th Street Southwest and 7th Avenue Southwest. Guys, for your support and for your valuable time, I really appreciate it, and I'm very grateful to you that you watch my videos, like my videos, and give me a positive feedback. Thank you so much. Calgary TD building. The CCTV Center, downtown Calgary. Right now I'm the intersection of 5th Street Southwest and 7th Avenue Southwest. If you like my video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for new video updates.
Hi.
The weather forecast says it will be snowing all night, but very light snow. So 4th Street Southwest Ctrain station. I'm the intersection of 7th Avenue Southwest and 4th East 4th Street Southwest. I told you before that this street is only for Ctrain, not for the public cars, only for Ctrain and Calgary transit buses. Finish my walk here today. Take care, stay warm, have a nice day, have a good night.